On target number one, representing Italy, Mauro Nespoli. On target two, representing the Netherlands,
Holanda.
Steve Wijler. Your line judge for this match, Carla Caprera. So into the second round for the men's competition. Now it is a matchup between Italy and the Netherlands. Both these archers have won one match already this morning. Now they go head to head for a place in the third round, and it will be Nespoli of Italy who shoots first on target one.
ターゲット1位が黒にオレンジのラインの入ったユニフォーム、オランダスティーブ・ワイラー選手です。
So this matchup between Italy and the Netherlands involving two archers in the world's top 10 this year, Wijler ranked 3 and Nespoli ranked number 6. These archers have met 3 times before previously in world competitions, and Nespoli has won all 3. And he has an early lead here to set points to 0. Eight.
これまで振り返ってイタリアのネスピリ選手が3ポイント、オランダのワイラー選手が1ポイントとなっています。イタリアのネスポリ選手が世界ランク6位、そしてオランダのワイラー選手が世界ランク3位となっています。世界でも有数の選手同士の争いがこの2回戦で見られます。
So both archers with 28 in that last set. So Nespoli now has a 3 set points to 1 lead, and Wijler will shoot first again in this third set on target 2.
もしワイラー選手が勝利を挙げるならこのあと4セット目、5セット目で勝利を進めといけません。
So after three sets, it is the Italian archer who has built a lead now. He is 5-1 up on Steve Wijler of the Netherlands. So we are into a fourth set, which Wijler must win to take us into a final set.
4セット目はオランダ・ワイラー選手から始まります。
10
パーフェクト。さあ4セット目で見